Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Rhino tutorials how to make simple net. In there I will draw simple rectangle, you can type a rectangle command. And next we need to apply hatch into this rectangle object, you can select and then tap hatch, press enter. For patterns I will use grid options and then rotation 45 degrees, scale 50. Click OK to apply. The next we need to explode this hatch object, you can type explode after selecting the object and press enter, and it will be changed into 67 objects. The next to convert into 3D, we can use pipe tools, you can select all objects and then type pipe, press enter, and in there we use the default settings for radius 1 and you can press enter to apply. Let it be automatically convert into 3D. You also can change like into renderer view. So this is for the renderer view. Okay, that's it for basic Rhino tutorials how to make a net. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.